Another feature that is being added to Windows 8 is what is known as is the ability to mount an image in the past. You actually need to download a software from the internet to do this. For example, if you have an ISO, like I have an image here now, it's an image of a DVD. So if you right click on it, you have the ability to mount it, and it's going to show as a drive. So let's do that. It's asking me, so now it's been mounted. So if we go to the computer now, we can see that it looks like we have a new DVD drive that is connected to our system. This is actually very useful because sometimes you download an ISO file from the internet and you want to install the software, and the only way to do it is to burn the software. So you have to burn it first to a DVD, then you put the DVD into your computer in order to use it. But now you don't have to, because Microsoft has now included the ability to mount an ISO file. So if you right click on this one now, you can open it. If it has the ability to run, it will run it. So let's open it, and then you can click on if I click on the setup now, it's going to take up through the it's going to ask if you want to set it up. Let's just cancel out. So this is a very powerful one for people that are used to burning ISO files to DVD. You don't have to do that anymore. All you have to do just mount it and then run it, because it's going to mount it on your computer as a DVD drive. So I just want to show you that feature. Thank you.